On the Little Miami River in Mariemont for a missing swimmer has just been called off for the night because of what Kevin was talking about, the approaching storm. A teenager tried to cross the river yesterday, got pulled underwater by the current. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis showing us what rescue crews did today to find him.
Search crews filed back to the Little Miami River, this time joined by divers, signaling the change in mission from rescue to a challenging recovery.
It's just very difficult to get units and personnel down there to try and finish this search.
All because of the swirling water. Though it looks calm on the surface, a friend who was with Otis Andrews last night says he saw the 19-year-old get pulled into the undertow after he jumped into the river. He says Otis fought hard and resurfaced, but went back under just as another teen made it out to him. That same swirling water has made the search difficult for divers.
They're going to have to deal with the current and a bunch of eddies. There's probably 4 to 6 eddies down there right now working in what you could consider an egg beater fashion.
Crews have gone as far as trying to alter river currents.
We tried to make contact with the Army Corps of Engineers last night to see if we could slow down water flow at any point, just to kind of help the divers get in there and do what they need to do.
All to try and return this family's loved one in any way they can.
Now, authorities know it is hot and people do want to cool off, but they are stressing that you shouldn't go into the Little Miami River. Otis's friends describe him as a strong swimmer, and he still couldn't fight that current. So they want to make sure another tragedy like this doesn't happen. Reporting from Mariemont, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.